And if you wanted to buy a new one, which is pretty much the same specs, but with the guarantee to run for 33,000 hours non-stop, that would be about 38,000 US. So, yeah, the way it works.